coming of Buddhism. The Nats had told the shaman that an ancient warrior prince would be reincarnated in our kingdom. This prince would rule as the Chakravarti, the universal ruler embodying Buddhist virtue. Soon after, a son named Tabinshveti was reborn to one of the king's wives. At the same time, a servant girl had herself just birthed a son, and she was made the newborn prince's wet nurse. After all these years, I know the story of King Tabinshveti's birth well. I am the son of his wet nurse. Though we came from very different origins, the Nats had joined the king and I. Though the Nats prophesied King Tabinshveti's greatness, they blessed me as well. But not in the way my mother sees it. She does not believe that the king is the one the shaman spoke of. She says the Nats are not that simple. They are tricky spirits who mislead with their blessings. But I tell my mother that I am no warrior prince. The Nats have blessed me, though not as she believes. Because the king and I both suckled from my mother, he has treated me like kin and made me his loyal general. But with every blessing comes a curse. Our kingdom is under attack by the Shan, a warrior people of the far north. Our city's walls cannot stop them. So I have proposed to my king that we attack south, away from the northern threat. The kingdom of Hantawari is a wealthy land and home of the Mon people, but it is ruled by a paranoid and cowardly king. As we march south, the Nats bring fear into the Mon king's heart. He flees his lands for the safety of his allies, just as a frightened water buffalo runs to his herd after smelling a tiger. The king and I are the Burmese tigers chasing after that buffalo.
Stand alone against the Shan. Do not fight for glory. Fight for Burma, our history, and our future.
prey flees like a coward. Bring me the Mon King's head!
Thank you. a chamber, man. Who blows like my?
within the mind.
Okay, who low light?
Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Spare your life for now. If you please, I wise as you are rich. Better than your enemies do. Give me 500 gold and I will join you in battle. A wide prize to finish. Trust in us Portuguese. We had gold to praise the true value.
Thank you. mommy. Do not dale, mommy. Okay. Dale, mommy. Maru time pe.
Thank you.
What a great hunt! Stay by my side, my brother, and we will hunt in these lands like hungry tigers.
To reward my service in battle, my king bestowed a name of great honor upon me, Bayinnaung, which means king's elder brother. Though he is a king and I am but the son of a servant girl, he embraced me and declared a shared blood. I am no longer a simple servant. I am Bayinnaung. I am a prince.